God, this feels good. One more. Is locked.
When we're done destabilizing hell, you could come sailing with me.
You know, this should be an annual
liberating
thing. Like a fishing vacation where you kill the shit out of people.
All right, matey. It's time for your lesson. Let's summon me favorite scurvy-riddled hellion, the Imp. Why don't you start off by summoning an imp to take out those enemies? There you go, matey. Now take down the other demon. Those little ankle biters are vicious. Now let's practice your aim. Take down the demons on the islands. Few things are as rewarding as pressing someone into service, am I right? Now get going! There's a whole wide world waiting to be plundered.
Don't mind if I do.
The bard had written about love enough times to recognize attraction when he saw it. Dane was smitten by a certain lady, even if the young executive did not know it yet.
Lights up! The mortal stands in the training grounds, eager to try out his new force stomp power on the group of demons in front of them. Scene 2. In which our protagonist is greeted by foul imps. In which our protagonist learns that Force Stomp even works on flying enemies, enabling them to... The day is won, and the curtain closes on our noble hero.
Looking forward to stretching my wings. Gotta pick it up. God, this feels good.
I've brought you to this inferno to teach you about the power I have granted you.
Coldfire is an aura, which means you must activate the power and get close to an enemy before they will feel the cold embrace of the Stygian flames. Well done, my friend.
Now here comes a Dark Inciter. Use your aura. Then get close to him till you've done it. Doesn't it feel good to watch an enemy burn?
Alright, Dane's letting us use his old tour training room to test out your stone blast power. So go ahead and blast these demons to turn them to stone. After they're petrified, you can use your pistol to shatter them. Nice! Stone blast is especially useful on flying demons like this. Alright, now let's see you drop a few more. A blast will also take down the shield of a Dark Inciter, leaving it vulnerable.
I think you've got the gist of it. All right, let's go.
Let's see what these things can do. That doesn't get old.
Thank you.
someone took me to hell on my birthday. I can do this all day.
Go!
God, this feels good. This place is cozy. I should find a phone book. I want to look a few people while I'm down here. Let's see what these things can do. Every single one of you back in the box. see what these things can do. There's no Nightblade down here, so no, not all bad. You won't be shooting me down here. God, this feels good.
Is all hell got to offer?
Gotta pick it up.
Jezebel. She's ready to sneak you in.
I knew she'd come through. I'll be right there.
Jezebel's plan worked flawlessly, and when the time was right, she made her way to the bowels of the palace. But while she successfully managed to breach the castle walls to let Johnny in, she did not go unnoticed.
Put that toy down, Mr. Gat.
And why would I do that?
Oh, because if you don't, I'll break Jezebel's beautiful neck.
She's your daughter.
I'll say something kind at her funeral. Drop it. I knew it. It's you. It's always been you.
Yeah, wait, what you talking about?
You love her.
I really don't.
You love her! Johnny, my boy! I misjudged you! You've shown loyalty by walking into hell. You've shown cunning by robbing me. You've shown brutality by killing my generals. And now you're willing to sacrifice yourself for my daughter. You're the man who should be my son. Defiant to the end. Now listen, boy. You've proven your spirit, but don't presume to push me further.
Let him go.
Not now, Jezzy. The men are talking.
Dad, let him go.
Look how you inspire her. She wants to kill me. You bring out the best in her. I'll offer you a deal, Mr. Gat. Marry my daughter, and I'll allow your companion to leave with the president's soul. It's your choice.
You know where to find me.
The president's soul was within Johnny's grasp. All he had to do was marry Satan's daughter.
Yeah!
The time had come for the black wedding that would unite Johnny and Jezebel as Hell's new power couple. The tabloids were already calling them Johnny Bell, but Johnny had something different in mind.
Hey, Satan! You want to get out of here?
I can't believe that worked.
Occam's razor.
Playtime is over, Mr. Gat. Save them if you can.
I love weddings.
Better over there. Touch me! I am invincible. This is nothing. Look upon my works and despair. Not.
Keep it
with you. The audacity!
This reminds me of that one time I killed a lot of end you.
I like you better over there.
Like that, the battle had ended. Satan could no longer suffer the indignity of being beaten by a mortal and disobeyed by his daughter, and so he banished them from perdition. But still, all was not well.
That was a direct order from your captain!
You're worse than Pierce!
Trivia night is sacred! You don't get to quit just because you know fuck all about pop culture.
Who knows the name of the Nightblade episode where they introduced Nightbladeette?
It was called The Meaning of Reconciliation, and it was directed by Kim Stein.
I can't believe Asha sleeps with you.
I can't believe you don't.
Boss, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
What is this place?
Whoa, 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 who the fuck is that?
Her name's Jezebel. She's the devil's daughter.
Pierce is gonna have a heart attack.
Nah, she likes to sing. Pierce'll dig her.
I don't think...
Can you rock the narrator from Joseph?
Yeah?
She'll be fine.
Guys, where's Johnny? our hero had not yet returned to the mortal coil, for he was waylaid by none other than God himself.
I have a situation.
Look, man, I just really want to go home.
I owe you.
Huh?
Zinyak hastened the apocalypse. St. Peter's a good guy, bless his heart, but he was processing souls way too slowly. With the destruction of Earth, Satan had the numbers to storm heaven. All he needed was the President of the United States to lead them.
What, you think I couldn't do it?
No, I think you wouldn't do it. Aisha's up here.
I want to see her.
Slow down, buddy. I said that I owe you, and I'll make good on that. But I want you to know your options.
And now you, dear reader, shape the tale. If you want to see Johnny reunited with the love of his life, turn to page 31. If you want to see the devil defeated and Johnny crowned the new king of hell, turn to page 13. If you want the saints to find a new homeworld for what's left of humanity, turn to page 62. If you want God to recreate the earth,